specialty. Please take note, the dynamite.
It was made by three kinds of fish, tuna, salmon, and grouper. And then it's a kind of hosomaki, then deep fried. And the one that's on top is the creamy crab. Actually, it's called dynamite because when you take a bite, something will explode in your mouth.
Oh my god.
So it's called dynamite. And then this is the special California. It's called the special California due to California, it only contains crab stick, cucumber, and then here we're using mango. It was supposed to be avocado, but I put something on it like the real crab meat and then some special sauce inside. That's why it's called the special California. And then this is the surf and turf. It's a shrimp tempura and then Angus beef on top. And then this is the spicy crab roll. It's crab meat inside and then artificial crab outside with a pan stick. And then the spicy salmon topped with wasabi tobiko and wasabi mayo. And then the last one is the dragon roll. It's an eel. Yeah. Actually, most of them has my special sauce, like the teriyaki sauce. I made it special because I put something on it.
See, Jeff, Chef Jeff, he has over 10 years of experience in the Middle East. And he can do a variety of sushi, over 50. So these are just a sample of his specialties. So I'm sure you will love that as much as we did. Yeah? So everyone, feel free, he's just by the counter. You can engage, you can ask him later while still doing his stuff. But in the meantime, let's all have a taste of that and let's enjoy it again. So the team is here to just really answer your questions. Huh? Together, come on, let's enjoy.